salvage.
While you were in the city, I was thinking on Elias's plans. Which of the lesser evils he means to summon. What he did to Gulran is a clue.
He has drowned it in blood.
Meaning his goal is likely Duriel or Andariel.
What's the difference?
Duriel feeds off physical pain, Andariel revels in mental and emotional torment. Whichever one it is, if Elias succeeds, many more cities will share Gulran's fate. Our only hope is he hasn't completed the summoning yet. Oyuun said the tunnel is in a hidden alcove. Sabers, just as Oyuun described. Wait, do you hear that?
Why do we stay here?
need more prey, more meat.
And you will have it once Elias has finished his grand work.
What work?
You will see soon, bro. The seeds we have sown will bear fruit. Gulrun will be reborn, and so will...
But work.
Elias, he is poised to summon Andariel into the world. Her power will lift us to new heights. And of course, you will have more meat.
I want to watch.
Certainly, Great Bro. You will be the guest of honor.
Andariel, the Maiden of Anguish. That is the lesser evil he means to summon. Heavens help us.
to cause for the maiden! You will not disturb him!
Of the Forbidden, handpicked by Elias himself. He must be planning to summon Andariel somewhere else. But he did his research here. Look around. There might be some clues that can tell us where the ritual will take place.
Prophecy is unfolding before my eyes. I wonder. was right to act on it.
When the prime evils come, they will find no easy prey. We will be ready. Our rebirth begins here, with Andariel chained to the heart of Gul'ran. She will feed on the suffering in this city of anguish, and we in turn will feed on her. Andariel's power will be ours to wield against the other lords of hell. If more must die to see it come to pass, so be it. I will not fail you, Mother.
Chronicles of the Eternal Conflict. Some of these tomes are thousands of years old. I recognize many of these books. He must have stolen them from their Roderick vault. Don't tell me you were meddling in their Roderick vault. I put a seal on his quarters for a reason. The fool thought he could use their power against the prime evils. Fight fire with fire. I gave him an ultimatum. Stop or leave the Haradrim. You know the rest. Andariel, chained to the heart of Gul'ran. Her evil will not stay contained here. It will drown the land in suffering.
This is beyond madness.
Quite the opposite. Elias's mind is clear for once. When I knew him, he was searching for purpose. I couldn't give him one, and so he found it in Lilith. I didn't stop him. I let him become this.
Now is our chance to make it right, before things get even worse.
Yes, we have what we need. The summoning will take place at the Temple of the Primes in Mount Sebo. Now to find a way out. Knowing Elias, he would have had an escape route in case things didn't go his way. Behind the bookcase. I guess that's the one thing he learned from me. Should have killed him when I had the chance. We must hurry. Somewhere in this paradise, the Triune has reclaimed its ancient temple. Trouble is, we can't simply walk in. Elias was researching something about shrines to Mephisto, Baal, and Diablo.
Only the blessed can open the way.
Yes, but to be blessed by the prime evils. Damn risky.
If it is the key to getting inside the temple, I will take the risk.
Bale Shrine is close. We'll start there. Every war in history. Never once has he tired of conflict. Speak his true name. Torbelos.
Torbelos.
Are you all right?
I'm fine.
Two more shrines to go. Diablo and then Mephisto. Stay strong.
Come on.
Mephisto, Lord of Hatred, Father of Lilith. You need to be careful. Her blood is already a part of you.
I can handle it.
You see? The power here is already agitating you.
I told you I can handle it. Tell me what to say, and then go search for the temple.
So be it. When you're ready, speak the name Dol Mephistos. But watch yourself.
Dol Mephistos.